Bones and Dirty.
Just stopped to grab coffee and a quick breakfast, and I'm about to get my day started. I'm headed out to a gallery today, and they're showcasing work by this person named Lorianne Stern. And I found the exhibit really interesting because it was a graveyard, but it looks like it was a graveyard that would be out of maybe Adventure Time or something. It's just super bright colors, really colorful characters, and it just looks really fun. And I don't think she created it with the intention of having it look like Adventure Time, and it's just her stylistically. I think the exhibit and the pieces in the exhibit actually reflect a lot of who she is, because I think she might be like a really just happy person.
That's right. Work them hills and your graduate kind of got a job.
I'm at the Lorianne Stern exhibit now, and I'm about to head inside. I don't know if I mentioned this already, but I'm actually on crutches right now. For the past couple days since I've been on the crutches, I haven't really been able to use my hands for anything. And I don't know how I'm gonna hold the camera and walk with the crutches at the same time. But I guess we're gonna figure it out right now.
Pick up your worries and throw them out the window. You don't gotta let your friends know. There's so much trouble to get into.
Looking into the mirror and I don't see shit. It's the cash white myth from the 507 sticks. Boost 18 fish, mustard to the grip. Bag zip, blade tuck, cargo stuff to the brim. Now anytime you hear a clock tick, call me Mr. Blunt Twist. Step up to the dead boys, that's how you get done quick. Done with, I'm yelling cut. Action if you wrapped it up. Set the sirens off, you hear the tone.
So it's definitely way more challenging to vlog with only one foot, but I can definitely manage. The exhibit was super cool. Actually, upstairs, there was another exhibit that was way darker than the Lorianne Stern exhibit. And even though it was darker, I actually really like it. I think a lot of the paintings that I saw upstairs were actually trying to depict the mind of a really tortured person. But I'm headed to the next exhibit right now, which is just as dark as the paintings that I saw upstairs. And that's actually what drew me to it. When I saw the exhibit on Instagram, it actually looked like there was a pool of like dark liquid. And that looked really interesting to me, so I really wanted to go check it out.
So I just got here, and it looks like the place is closed.
The place should be open. It says it's open from noon to 6 on Friday and Saturdays, and it's Friday today, and it's 4:41, so it should be open.
I'm gonna shoot the place an email and hang out for about 5-10 minutes and see what happens.
I think I see somebody outside, and I'm gonna ask them and see if they'll let me in.
Excuse me, are you guys open today? Do I just open the gate? Cool.
So I was super glad that I was able to catch that person and that she let me into the exhibit. It was really cool. It would have been a shame to come all the way out here to not be able to go to it.
Heart froze, always cold, crush, shawty, girl,
So I just stopped to get some food real quick before I went home, and I couldn't really record anything because, yeah. But that's pretty much the end of my day. I'm gonna go home and try to ice up, and hopefully by next week I won't be on crutches anymore. This was not cool vlogging on crutches. But that's pretty much the end of my day. I'm gonna just grab my food and then, yeah.